where they are. I don't know where they are. It's so dark here, you can't barely make out your hand in front of your face. The Undertaker abducted Stephanie McMahon at Backlash. Just as we went off the air, Stephanie McMahon, until just moments ago, has not been seen since. The Undertaker offered to return Stephanie in exchange for ownership of this company.
And Vince McMahon had the documentation. He said it went to deliver that documentation to the Undertaker in a place that the Undertaker prescribed. But the Undertaker was not there.
I can barely make out it's Midian and Viscera and the Acolytes at home.
Oh, it's God. She's strapped on that symbol.
Is Stephanie McMahon going to be sacrificed here?
Vince McMahon went on a fool's errand while they were here, evidently all the time, and now the Undertaker and the ministry have brought Stephanie McMahon to the ring, strapped to that symbol.
Please let me come! Please let me come!
This is absolutely heinous. Absolutely diabolical. This is the personification of evil. And there's nobody ever been a bigger fan of the Undertaker than JR, I'm thinking, but I got those days are over. This is not right. This young woman has nothing to do with any of the evils that this man may or may not have ever perpetrated to the Undertaker.
JR, you know the saying, the sins of the father. But in this case, has even Vince McMahon ever committed a sin that would justify this happening to an innocent young girl? And there's nobody to do anything about it.
Somebody has got to come out here. Who has the courage to come out here and stop this?
You would think, no matter what you think of this young lady's father, anybody with some guts.
Because of the Undertaker. This is the Undertaker's plan. He is the maestro of this evil orchestra. She's scared to death.
The ceremony begins. I must address the McMahon family. I am not to blame for what is about to happen here. Vince, this rests upon your shoulders because you did not live up to your end of the agreement. And Steve Austin, well, I guess he just showed his true colors as well. Paul, let the ceremony begin.
Vince tried to live up to the agreement. He wasn't there.
Of darkness.
Oh, wedlock.
Tonight,
ceremony.
Stephanie Marie McMahon will step from the light on this evil cesspool mortal world into the sanctuary of eternal darkness. Keeping this in mind, will you, Stephanie Marie McMahon, accept the purity of evil and take the Lord of Darkness as your master and your spouse?
Hell no, she's not.
Wait a minute, look!
There's Shamrock! Kim Shamrock! Shamrock with that ball back! But Shamrock taken down quickly by the Acolytes! Oh, God! 500 pounds of misery!
up. The ropes here broke apart.
They trapped him. They trapped him before he had a chance to use that belt. That
bad. Hold on, man. Hold on. Hold on. If it gets bad, we'll make our move. Not until then. You got it? Just chill out. Trust me. Just chill out.
To accept Stephanie Marie McMahon, her body, her mind, her soul, and even her breath unto yourself, and allow her to bear your offspring.
No!
I can do it.
Yes!
Look, the Big Show! The Big Show's here! It's showtime! And the Big Show is called Farouk! And here comes the big man, Invisera, attacking the Big Show! Right here and back!
The Big Show's getting through the line of defense! The Big Show is swinging!
The Big Show is destroying whatever! Oh, God!
Oh!
Undertaker just shot that baseball bat! Undertaker just hit the Big Show with the ball bat!
And they're on him now! They're
by the
him.
Power vested in me by the Lord of Darkness, I now pronounce you as the unholy union of darkness. You may now kiss your bride!
Oh,